Oh, hello again. It's amazing. I recognize you after 27 and a half years. You look just the same. You look well. As I have said many times before over the years, we've got a great show for you this evening. We've got so many things for your approval. I won't tell you about them now. I'll tell you a little bit later. So stay with us. Boogie is involved.
It's 7 o'clock, live from the studios of WKBD TV 50. It's time for Bill Kennedy at the Movies again. Tonight, TV 50 celebrates its 25th anniversary with the return of Detroit's favorite movie host. And now, here's Bill.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for that wonderful round of applause, which I so richly deserve, but so seldom get. I believe our movie is called The Cane Mutiny. Andy, where is Andy? And here's my cane. There you are. Toby's got it. It's a great movie. And you know something? The United States Navy did not want this picture made.